Hey, good to see you. Today, I'm gonna give an amazing news about the use of immunotherapy for treatment of HIV infections in Uzbekistan. The scientists describe the comparative use of antiretroviral therapy both with and without immunotherapy. A unique immunocorrector called IMMUN-5 was used in conjunction with standard ART. The results presented in the table that follows shows that during the 6 months of complex therapy, the viral load in patients in the experimental groups fell by several hundreds of thousands, while simultaneously the number of CD4 cells increased during treatment. The authors suggest that it may be possible to achieve long-term remission in all patients. This will eliminate a link in the epidemic chain as the reservoir of infection, and this will create guidelines for the development of global programs to effectively combat the AIDS epidemic. If you liked this information, subscribe to my channel for other exciting scientific news. Thank you.